next question. Question number 3. To get the speed of DC motor below the normal speed without wastage of electrical energy, what is used? Rheostatic control, ward Leonard control, any of these above, none of these above. So, you have to remember it is ward Leonard control. To get the speed of a DC motor below the normal speed without wastage of electrical energy, ward Leonard control method is used. Going to the next question.